Front row seat to observe the Hayabusa spacecraft's fiery plunge into Earth's atmosphere. The team flew aboard NASA's DC-8 airborne laboratory, packed with cameras and other imaging instruments, to capture the high-speed re-entry over an unpopulated area of Central Australia on June 13th. The Japanese spacecraft has been on a 7-year journey to return a sample of the asteroid Itokawa.
40 kilometers.
We were beautifully set up to see this. We were just well positioned.